here's a video of the Rosette Nebula on Constellation Monoceros at a 10th of a second shutter, 3200 ISO, using vivid settings on the camera, so the contrast is adjusted a bit differently. I'm going to pan a little, you can see it, see nebulosity around a star cluster kind of in the center. Looks sort of like a donut, fluffy donut that's been disintegrated or something, bucket of water. Gen 3 image intensifier, I never really checked the filters, kind of telescope at 4.5. I'm not sure what the magnification is, it's about 15 or so. But there you see a Rosette Nebula in real time. And I'm sloshing it around a little. We got a pretty flat field because we're using a flattener reducer on the Sky 90 telescope. Okay, enough of that, we'll try one more setting.